Hi guys, so this is how my mom makes coconut ice cream. So she using 2 packs of carnation milk. She add that to a pot on low heat, and now she gonna mix some concentrate with some water, and she gonna add that to the mixture. She gonna stir that constantly until the mixture is smooth and thick. After that, she gonna take it off the heat and set it aside, and then she gonna add the Nestle cream, continue whisking. She using 3 cups of water, and then she gonna add in 3 packs of the Maggi coconut milk. She mixing in a little at a time, and this is she here, guys. And then she gonna add 2 cans of Nestle sweetened condensed milk. Mix, mix, mix. She also added 1 tablespoon of vanilla extract. Then she gonna add it to her ice cream freezer can. She gonna fill it with ice and salt, and then she gonna let the mixture churn until it's firm. And this is the final product, guys. If Ali would like to use this recipe, Ali could check out NestleRecipeCaribbean.com and enjoy the day, guys.